Afre and Taro! Today I'm going to show you how to submit an assignment. But before you submit something, you have to first find the assignment. You can do this by clicking on the activity stream, in the calendar under due dates, but the easiest way to do an assignment is by finding it in the course content page. Once you click on the assignment name, you'll be able to see the details and information about the assignment. You can talk to your classmates or your teacher about the assignment by looking at the conversation button and clicking it. You can also look for what date the assignment is due, if the assignment has a rubric, how many times you have at contempting the assignment. But if you're actually going to work on the assignment, you have to press the black button below that says View Assessment. Once you do, you'll see the exact information you need to complete the assignment. Read it very carefully, as some teachers might include a reading link in a blue style. After you're done reading all the additional information, you can look at the bottom to build your assignment. Look for the gray box that says Add Content and click on it below. Once you do, you can actually start writing and editing your assignment. You can change the font, the styles. You can even attach a link to a website for your teacher to see in case you've done it in a Google Doc. Or you can even attach a document from your own device into your assignment. There are a lot of features that you can play around with once you begin making an assignment. If you're not ready to submit an assignment, just press Save and Close. I promise you, all the information will be there when you come back. But if you are ready and you want to impress your teacher, click on Submit. All right, good luck, and I'm sure you're going to do great. Thank you.